Hi everybody, today is February 12th, 2013. Dead bodies are rising from their graves. Hackers break into TV station's emergency alert system to warn viewers of a zombie apocalypse live on air. Viewers in Montana saw a TV show interrupted by a warning that zombies were attacking the living. Dramatic fake announcement told people not to approach the dead bodies as they were considered extremely dangerous. Local station quickly released statement that there was no emergency. TV viewers in Montana briefly thought the zombie apocalypse was being televised on Monday. During the Steve Wonka show on KRTV, pranksters hacked into the local station's emergency announcement system and warned that bodies of dead people are rising from their graves. In the middle of the Teen Cheaters Take a Lie Detector episode, an emergency message scrolled across the screen, accompanied by an eerie alarm signal. This was followed by a deep and calm, but obviously fake, computerized voice, intoning that the bodies were attacking the living. Meanwhile, in the local show, the teenagers continue to scream at each other about the lie detector test. No one is yet sure who hacked the system, how they did it, and why. Gawker suggested it could be a viral marketing for the AMC zombie drama The Walking Dead. The post-apocalyptic show achieved another series high ranking of 12.3 million viewers in direct competition with the Grammy Awards on Sunday night. Immediately after the hack, KRTV quickly released a statement to calm the situation both on air and posted on their website. Someone apparently hacked into the emergency alert system and announced on KRTV and the CW that dead bodies are rising from the grave in several Montana counties. The message did not originate from KRTV, and there was no emergency. Evidently, it was going across the top, the emergency warning, it looks like. It says our engineers are investigating to determine what happened and if it affected other media outlets. It says following counties, areas are affected. And Jefferson, it looks like, Lewis and Clark. All right, I'll give you a link if you want to watch this. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.